Dear children, now we are going to see properties of integers on multiplication. Commutative property of integers on multiplication. 4 into 3 means 3 times of 4. As we see here, plus 4. Plus symbol is arranged 4 in a row for 3 rows. So 4 into 3 is 12. Similarly, in the other hand, plus symbols are arranged 3 in a row for 4 rows, therefore 3 into 4 is equal to 12. Consider the example 4 into 3 equal to 12 and 3 into 4 equal to 12. The results are same, so 4 into 3 is same as 3 into 4. Similarly, we try with the positive and negative numbers, minus 6 into 5 and 5 into minus 6. As we see in the board, minus 6 into 5 is equal to minus 30. There are 30 minus symbols. Similarly, in the right side, minus 5 into 6 is equal to minus 30. There also we see 30 minus symbols. Therefore, the results are same. Minus 6 into 5 is same as 5 into minus 6. Thus, we conclude 4 into 3 equal to 3 into 4 equal to 12, minus 6 into 5 equal to 5 into minus 6 is equal to minus 30. In both the cases, the product is the same integer. Changing the order of multiplication does not change the value of the product. Hence, we conclude that multiplication of integers are commutative. A into B is equal to B into A. Now let's come to associative property of integers on multiplication. What happens when we multiply 3 integers? Let us check whether minus 3 into 2 multiplied with 5 and minus 3 is multiplied with 2 into 5 are equal. Here we use multipurpose board. There we see that minus 3 into minus 2 is equal to plus 6. There positive is arranged 3 in a row for 2 rows, therefore we get the product as 6, and that is multiplied with 5. 6 positive symbols in a row arranged for 5 rows, therefore it gives the total 30. Similarly, right hand side, minus 2 into 5 is equal to minus 10, where minus 2 in a row arranged in 5 rows, therefore it is minus 10. We find 10 minus symbols. Minus 2 into 5, which gives, we have arranged 10 positive symbols in a row for 3 rows, which gives us 30. Therefore, both the results are same. There we conclude that the results are same, so associative property is true for multiplication of integers. Therefore, A into B is multiplied with C is same as A is multiplied with B and C. We are coming to the another property, that is multiplicative identity. Here we observe any number which is multiplied with 1, we get the same number. Here an example which is given, minus 8 into 1 gives minus 8. Minus 9 into 1. Similarly, minus 9 into 1 is minus 9. 9 into 1 is equal to 9. Therefore, from the above, it is clear that whenever 1 is multiplied to an integer, we get the same integer. That the integer 1 is identity for multiplication of integers or multiplicative identity. Therefore, for any integer A, A into 1 is equal to 1 into A, which is equal to A. Thank you.